a particular place to grow more hair upon his head. So, he went out behind
the garden shed and started fumbling around in the bushes and
came up with a large shrub
which had strange and glorious
tendrils growing from it.
And at the end of each tendril was a bulb.
So, he tickled the bulbs with his fingertips.
And this made him feel rather strange.
But it just was an urge he had.
An urge he had to fulfill
vegetable things.
Pinocchio's was a strain of vegetable that looked sort of like a rutabaga, but was much longer than that and had many seeds and hairy bits coming off the end. And they also sometimes resemble damsels, but not very often. But he was hoping that one
day he might consider himself a...
Who are you?
Lesbian!
No? It was a strange thought, but he used to vent it often at the pub late at night.
And especially when he was in his garden,
playing with his vegetables
and his bulbs
that looked like Pinocchio in Cincinnati.
And they
and all the Pinocchios would talk to each other.
They would babble incoherently.
And they'd dance around.
And they'd scratch their heads
and pretend their noses would grow
and fondle themselves.
And that is the story of the bald man,
the Pinocchio,
in Cincinnati,
and the bulb. Yeah!